Welcome back, everybody. Let's try this large ship here. Oh, nuts. Okay, let's not try that since it left. Let's instead get some of these guys. All right, you need some healing. I don't really have any healing here. Okay, what the hell is this? Where are these mutons? These might be mutons. No, that's a Reaper. What the hell is this? Just Reapers and... Snake Man, okay. Well, hopefully there aren't any chrysalids. I'm gonna lose 70 points anyway. So I don't know. Yeah. Well, I killed two. Make some plasma grenades. Just 20. Okay, are you gonna land? Yes, you are. I think I'll just kill everybody here. Maybe. Thank you. Okay. Take some cover here. You should be dead. Well, that was horrible. No, don't. The wrong guy. Good job. Okay. I was kind of expecting that since there was an open door. What is a good mission for some Illyrium? If I get 100 Illyrium, I can make 50 proxy grenades. So that's good. Don't do that. Take some cover. And you can be ready to shoot. Like so. Don't be dumb. Oh man. There is an engineer.
Oh shit. Where are the... Oh great. Is that the... Well, screw you. You're probably just a soldier. Sectoid leader has panicked. So there's an engineer and a leader. Good. Well. Why not? Since... Since they're both here, I'll try to grab them. Shit. Good. There we go. Hundred Illyrium, leader and engineer. Storage space exceeded, of course. Human clone can go, disguised machine can go. What do I sell? It's not the motion scanner. Sell those. PSG 1. Too many. Well, I have to get rid of this engineer. We'll get rid of leader and engineer. Wait, case a soldier can go. Keep the engineer. And a gazer navigator can go. Yeah. That's better. So I need to start researching this. To start getting through those guys. Well, I'll make Siberia just a junkyard then. I need to sell something from here. All of these corpses. And those. Transfer some alloys there. Black, right? Yeah.
Excellent. This is just ridiculous. How are you supposed to? Ever do this? Unless you get lucky and get some good coverage. Well, maybe if you get 5 guys with blaster launchers. I mean, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. And just keep making those. Alien base activity. Avalanche missiles. Damn this. What do I... I guess I can sell some alien alloys. I have so much. Lotus headquarters. Grab some flares. Let's use these normal flares. Okay, nobody there. Okay, I think I found him. Okay.
There you are. I think I'll stop here next time. I think I'll go there. My tank should be okay now. And I think I will just get two tanks there as well. That should be fine, and then a whole bunch of who should I take? Oh, you can go. Yeah, proxy grenades and one guy with the advanced rocket launcher. With 5 missiles. And the rest of the guys with... Yeah, actually, I think... I'll just use the Arasakas because... I wanna say... there's no point using laser rifles against the Black Lotus. So, 2 tanks. 8 guys. Let's just no Daffy Duck, you can get that. Through this list. These guys don't really matter. And how's your research? Driver defenses. I guess I should build a gravity shield as well to these bases. Build some defenses. I don't know how good those mass driver defenses are. But the missile defenses are junk, and these as well. Okay, well, next time I'll take on this Black Lotus base. And maybe
Nah. I'll just roll with the tanks so the ninjas. Well, I'll just run over them. So, see you then. Bye bye.